There you go. Hi, I'm in a lot of pain, but I put my makeup on. I took a shower about 4:30. I woke up in so much pain, and I just could not lay there anymore and be in pain. So I took a shower, and I just forced myself. I just sat down, and I just didn't want to just lay there and be in pain. So I put some makeup on. That was a challenge, but I just wasn't gonna lay there and die today. I don't like these two lines there. So I was thinking, I have lip gloss on and I hardly wear lip gloss. And you can see I never wear mascara or lashes, but I love lashes. They're so beautiful. I think I bought some cheap lashes like for $3 and I try. And then, I don't know. I'm scared that one part is going to fall off and be hanging off. Because I remember I was watching a Ricky Lake episode. And the whole episode, the lady's eyelash was like off. And nobody told her. And she was there with her best friend. I would have been like, something. Commercial break, something. You know? And I have a fear that that is just going to be half off. Because I remember I went to the Chinese salon, and the girl, her shit was hanging half off. And I told her, and it kind of surprised me that people didn't tell her, you know, no, you're supposed to tell another girl, hey, it was like off, it was obvious. I can understand a man not wanting to tell because maybe it's embarrassing, but I was like, your lash is hanging half off. You know, and I don't think I would want somebody to tell me, you know, like I know like half the time you see my videos, the track is showing, but I know that, you know, I need to ventilate, but for some whatever reason, I don't feel like it, or I don't know at that time. So I see my videos with that, but I'm in so much pain, and I know it's weird that I could laugh through it, but I just refuse to lay down and die. But what I wanted to ask, and I didn't want to just be in pain and sick and ugly, and I was like, I took a shower. I said that already, right? Because I have an apple in my purse, and I want it so bad. I'm in love with apples. I had, past tense, 2 apple trees. And there's this sugar-free caramel sauce. Oh my God, you put that on an apple. It's so delicious. It's like a dessert. Like, you don't need cake or pie. So I was wondering. So I had these lines in my lips, but when I put on lip gloss, I don't know why my face is looking so bright compared. So when I put on lip gloss, they're less. Let me see. And I was wondering if I got fillers in my lips just to take the lines out. Is there such a thing? See. But this is lipstick. It's a new lipstick with Victoria's Secret lip gloss. Now I know this product is all in one, but I like this lipstick. I don't care how dark my skin gets or how light it gets. It's always really pretty on my skin. It's 902. I don't remember the name. I've been buying it for years. I just buy it in bulk. If I go to a military base, I buy it in bulk because it's even cheaper than like Walmart or Walgreens. So I've been wearing it for years. And it depends. It depends on what my skin looks like. Like, my skin is really dark right now, so it'll look a little pinker. But I always wonder, is there a filler to not make my lips bigger? Because I like my lips, but just to get the lines out. To make them look how they look without lip gloss. Like how they look now, I'm not making sense. So, yeah, so I have my patches. My spirit's there, but he's greedy. I gave him some chicken. I got a bunch of these. And I have my heating thing. I got all these. I have my heating pad, but for some reason it started hurting me worse. And I have medication, but it's going to knock me out. And every day I have some apple cider, Bragg's apple cider in my sugar-free iced tea mix. I left the tea bags alone because I'm really afraid of them from what I learned. So I'm going to try these. But usually I use the Bragg's and I mix it in there so it's not disgusting. Bragg's is the least disgusting apple cider vinegar I ever experienced. So I brought a bunch of these. And I'm going to put them on now. And I'm going to probably go to sleep because I feel really dizzy. And I just shut down, you know? Just, I can't do anything but just be in pain. And I just refuse to lay there another day. Feeling weak. All my veins are popping out all over my body. That spirit's breath thing. I think spirit's going to need another surgery soon. And because his breath smell like absolute garbage. And his poor dog. He's been through so many surgeries. He's looking at me. He is so, like, not interested. And you're probably not interested, too, because what am I talking about? But, yeah, it's in landscape, so hopefully those annoying bars won't be there. And, yeah, I made myself get out, and I really didn't want to come back. I just didn't want to come back and be sick, you know? But it was hitting me in the store. I was like, whoa, whoa. I had a hard time getting in the car and getting out, but I was able to find a handicapped spot and I eat my apple and I feel a little nauseated, but I know which disease is making me hurt all over. I experienced this, so I know what it is. It's my autoimmune, and the nausea that's coming from the gastroparesis, and I could take a medication, but it's gonna knock me out for 2 days. And I'm just, sometimes if I catch in a time, I won't vomit, but if I take that pill too late, I'm gonna vomit. And I'm trying to decide if it's something that's just gonna like come in waves. Oh, it's on my lip gloss. Is it gonna come in waves? Our spirit, he has the most annoyed face. And it hurts when I laugh. It's so painful. And Spirit's making me laugh. Spirit. See, animals will give you the truth with their eyes. Like, what I'm thinking. Spirit, what you saying to me right now? You know what? I'm going to tell you what his face looked like. Bitch, please. Bitch, please. Yeah, so, I don't know. I think I can easily go to sleep without my pill. But I'm hungry. And I'm going to have my apple with caramel sauce. Sugar-free caramel sauce. That stuff is so good with an apple, I swear to God. When I was getting all this dental work, I couldn't eat my apples. I was, like, kind of sad. But yeah, it was just a thought, like, to get a filler just to smooth out the lines. You see the mistake there? Maybe I could draw some lashes with the waterproof mascara. Make it look like I have some crazy lashes. I used to use 1000 Calorie Mascara by Max Factor. That's the best thing that I ever used in years. When I wore that, people thought that I had false lashes on. I was always accused of having false lashes. I would tell, that's when I was a police officer. So I would, like, I remember a couple of times I went to precinct and they was like, you got lashes? I was like, no. But I would use 1000 calorie mascara. When they went out of business or whatever, it was like $35 on the neck. And I never encountered a mascara that good again. Now there is fiber something. I saw this girl, she looked like she had on false lashes. This girl named Brandy at the Air Force. And she told me the name of the fiber mascara, whatever. I wrote it down. And I'm fighting the nausea. I won't smile through it. because they might not be cute in a few minutes. Because it's like, ooh, you might throw up today. It's one of the days, and I just refuse to lay here and cry about it. Yeah, and I shut down for a while. I'm gonna take this, put this stuff on, and then I'm going to eat my apple and try not to lay down, because gastroparesis, that is like the worst thing you could do, is to eat something to lay down. You're asking for trouble, you know. I know I keep bouncing around, I'm sorry, but yeah, that was a thought, is to put fillers just to smooth the lines out, because my lips are actually very full. So, because when I'm so embarrassed by my nails. When I was getting all that dental work done, my lip was swollen. Some days I was getting actually 4 to 6 to 8 needles, depending on like when they were doing all my cavities over. And if you see spaces, I have dental implants that are waiting to heal, because I had over 5 teeth removed in New Mexico. My teeth kept breaking. Once I got there, they just was breaking and breaking. It started with this tooth, the front tooth, it broke. So they fixed it by putting a cavity thing, cavity filling that's white. They fixed that. And then, you know, that became discolored, like these two teeth here. So I had the veneers now. Yeah, and they're huge, but I like them. I'm getting used to them synthetically. But yeah, I had 5 teeth removed. So I, like on the top, my teeth go all the way back. But right here, I had teeth removed from here. They just kept breaking off. And one tooth, the tooth right here that has the screw down there that's healing, it looked fine, but they said that that has to go. And it really broke my heart to do that. But, spirit felt the sick because it was so boring. I don't know why I put these boring videos out. I don't know. I have a lot of videos from back 2015 that I never put up. And those are my most interesting videos. It's like a timeline of my life from 2015 till now. And I look back and I can put stuff together and dates and figure out a lot of stuff that I didn't know. And I look back in 2015, I was really going through some shit. I was really depressed. I cried a lot. And I look at, there's 3 videos that really resonate with me. And I want to hug that girl. I want to go back in time and hug her and tell her, you're going to be fine. You're going to be okay. You know? Like, things were really bad for me then. And I think I didn't realize how bad they were until I looked back at those videos. I'm like, damn. And I can remember when I see those videos, I cry. I can remember how I felt. Like it was, oh, I don't want to cry. I'm not going to cry. Why did this video go there? Or why did I go there? You never know what you're going to get in my videos. I never know what I'm going to say. I never know what I'm going to feel. My eyes are watery, but you can't see that because I have all this eyeliner on. My hair is in my face. And yeah, that stuff really gets to me. And I just, you know, I wish it was a time machine and I could hug myself and tell myself, you're going to be fine. It might be kind of rough, but you're going to be okay. You're going to be, you know, you're going to change and you're not going to feel like that. I mean, I'm not saying like my life is perfect, but at least I'm not in that space anymore. It might seem like I'm talking in code. I probably am. Because pretty much my videos are full of like giggles and laugh. And I truly am like how I am in my videos. That is me. I do giggle and laugh a lot, and I mean, and I'm such a bad person when I watch the news. I'm that commentator, like, the thoughts I have. I can't even repeat. Not that I laugh at someone's pain, but some of the stuff is just pure entertainment. And I don't think it's just me, but the politics. I'm just like, I don't talk about politics. Alright. Thank you for watching. If you made it all the way through, I hope I didn't bore you. My hair is like straw. My goodness. I'm trying to. And I don't know why my face is like. But yes, I'm hurting. And then I don't know what. Like, I know what it is. I had this before. I just do not want to take a pill. I don't want to do that. Probably seen an ashy leg. I got my Hello Kitty socks on. So, my legs look long. I am almost 5'9", not quite. I'm in between 5'9 and 5'8". Oh, jeez. And I need to stop talking about pain. But I just want to show a different face of illness, you know? Like, for now, because I have those days where there are pictures of me, I look like I'm starving in some third world country. Like, I looked really bad. I look like how I felt. But today wasn't going to be the day that I'm just going to lay there and I don't care how bad I felt. I just wasn't going to lay in bed. And I don't know, I feel like the more I lay in bed, the more it hurts. My God. So, yeah, I'm going to take a chance to eat half an apple. Had a cauliflower cheese pizza for breakfast, and I got to tell you, the pre-made cauliflower cheese or whatever pizzas, they're not so, well, the vegan ones, I don't know about the other ones, they're okay. I would add more cheese on it, and it just tastes like frozen pizza, like. I guess it's an option, but I've made my own cauliflower crust. There I go talking. I'm talking because this, I don't know. I know it's going to make me feel better. I used these before. And I felt embarrassed. The lady was like, ooh, that's a lot. And I was just like, oh, it's cheap. It's cheaper than going to Walmart. This one is going to do wonders for me. Because that's, I have pain like all across, like I'm lit up. With one doctor, my soccer dose doctor in Hawaii said, I did a scan and he said the disease lit up all over my body like a Christmas tree. And I'm better off now because I will go on a doctor visit. I was on a cane. I couldn't make it without vomiting. I had to be in the, like, I had to be in a wheelchair transported. I couldn't walk. But, even though I had a cane, so I walked to the bathroom, like, outside his office. And I just was throwing up all the time. Throwing up. I had to walk around with the hospital thing. And then I got smart enough to get Ziploc bags because I would projectile vomit everywhere. That was part of that weight loss I had the first time. My goodness. First I started carrying bags like this. Then I would carry Ziploc bags because sometimes you can't stop on the highway. You know, what are you going to do? Like blow, you know, throw up out the window and then it blows back in your face or something disgusting or hits somebody else's window. Like, it's funny how you learn to manage things. Like, I could get into that, but you don't want to hear that sad shit. Like, I'm here now. I don't throw up 3 to 4 times a day. I don't need to be transported in a wheelchair. Sometimes I do have to park in handicap. Like, today was one of those days, but, you know, hey. Look. You know, I'm looking kind of cute. And that laugh hurt. I'm looking kind of cute today, no matter how bad I feel. And yeah. So yeah. I talked about a lot of different things, huh? I didn't even know I was gonna talk about that stuff. But yeah. Thanks for watching. So you tell if I should get some fillers to erase the lines, okay? Did you make it to the end? Well, I gotta say my name. People have suggested new names for me. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. The name doesn't bother me at all because I don't think about it. I identify with it as me. That's my name, been my name for God, 2009. So I don't think about my ex-husband when I say James Girl 37. Like, it doesn't come to me. It just comes to, like, that's my name. But a lot of people have made suggestions. So the thing is, that's my name on all my different platforms. And I don't think about it, but maybe I should. I don't know. It doesn't bother me. It doesn't disturb me. I don't think about him when I say my name. So, like, that's my name everywhere. Instagram, all kind of places, all my sites. So, yeah. All right. Bye.